What's up, guys? Isaiah from Games, and this is episode 70 of our Gaimoria Dev stream. I've just been continuing work on this environment and doing lots of vertex painting, just kind of spending time on getting stuff to just mesh and look nice together. So it's just an ongoing process. Gonna take time. Have some funkiness going on here. Just going through and making stuff look good. Just been like placing ivy around and excuse me, can't breathe or talk today. Woke up with like a crazy coughing fit. So my throat's all messed up. Yeah, so you can see like the vertex painting I've been doing. I've been kind of making this like ridge in the water where there's kind of a little bit of that like cliff stuff in there with a little bit of that underwater grass, and just kind of make it feel like that there's something going on under the water. And just placing ivy around, starting to make things feel a little more polished. Just a little bit of TLC everywhere. And, it's just gonna keep slugging away at it today, cause, it's just gonna be a big kind of time sink, essentially. Most notably, though, is I actually, changed the waterfalls quite a bit yesterday. So the waterfalls look a lot better. What I had done was, it was kind of the same problem I had with the beach stuff that I made. The waves were like, they were additive, and so they were blowing each other out by stacking too much. And so what I did was I changed them all to be opaque. And by being opaque, that means you can get a more thick and frothy looking waterfall without it kind of blowing out too much. And it's kind of blowing out here because I have a sun ray that's lighting up the water, but in general, it should be fine. So what I want to do is I also want to like try and probably make some kind of effect around the base here so it looks like, you know, the water's actually landing on a lower level of water. And then, the big thing was that I just changed it over to opaque, and already it just looks a million times better. It looks like thick, frothy waterfalls, which is awesome. So I'm glad that that turned out alright. This is actually the old waterfall. I need to delete it. I can actually tell already. So you can see the difference here. It's very slight. This is the old one, and this is the new one. You probably can't tell on the stream, but the way that things are additive with additive effects, what it does is every... Sorry, I'm gonna just keep trying to talk through this. Essentially, every sprite that gets drawn is, I don't know the technical way it works, but I think it's basically adding value to the a vertex's luminance. I don't know. I could be. I'm just pulling that out of my ass. But the difference between opaque and additive is that if you have a whole bunch of additive things on top of each other, it starts to get blown out like a crazy glowing halo. Whereas when you have it just as opaque, like this one, I have a whole bunch of these like little waves on top of each other, and instead of becoming a bright glow, I can show it. If I set my emission to like 400, this waterfall here is gonna turn ridiculously bright. Oh, not 40. 400. Okay, see that? See how insanely and ridiculously bright that is now? That's because there's more particles, and more particles are adding and compounding their luminance. Whereas with this one, it's opaque and it is not doing that. So if I set this one to 400, it's just going to look like a more full waterfall without blowing out. Oh, again, that was 40. See the difference? So these both have an emission of 400, but because this is not an additive, it looks a billion times better. Looks like actual water, because water doesn't glow like this, like it's in space or something. So I'm gonna drop this back to 100. Then delete this one. So that's the old waterfall. I'm just kind of doing that too, like going through and fixing all these little seams here and there. But what I'm going to do first is just kind of do some more polish on vertex painting overall. Mostly just like the dirt paths and all that. It's also Happy Veterans Day. Today is Veterans Day. I'm very much against military stuff in general, but I always have immense respect for people that actually go and serve in the military. So, Happy Veterans Day. What's up, Raviolio? I gotta pee real quick.
You have to keep, yeah, you probably have to like cut that up, yeah. That's not a whole month's worth, is it?
No.
Or how long is that? So like 2 weeks probably. So we should feed them a patty, no, one. Oh. They should each have their own full patty. That's like no food.
Yep. Nice. You want to look at the waterfalls? I changed them and they look a lot better. They look more full.
So is that the same, that just more intensified?
Seriously love how this like all comes together. Especially like once I start getting those like yellow glowy things and you just get these like really bright sunny spots, just adds so much. Go where? Oh, right. When does it start? When I'm done streaming at like 7-ish? I don't know. I didn't read it all.
It's so short.
Yeah. Well, I didn't read the word mori. I just read 5 and 6:30. Yeah. For following never-ending tournaments. Going pretty good. Took my fancy ketchup. Person with the best name ever. Gotta make a new... new effects and shader, because I want to have a waterfall over here. But... the one thing I want to do before I do that. I want to have a waterfall here, but it's going to be essentially going away from the camera rather than kind of like towards it, like these waterfalls. So I'll have to like duplicate the shader and change the direction. Yeah, do something. To look this up real quick. Unity game play background color. I think it's part of the camera, actually, now that I think of it. That's better. Not as painful to look at. Alright, so I'm gonna work on making this reverse waterfall. I wanna inverse its gravity modifier. And then I wanna reverse. The direction of its sprites. Should be able to actually just change the start rotation. Yes. lifetime, I want to be short. I don't like that. Already? How come? Cool. Thank you. I'm glad he likes it. No, I'll wrap stream up soon. It's fine. Yep. Alright guys, well, I actually need to go do something. I totally spaced on it and didn't listen or didn't read the note from my wife properly, so we gotta go head out. But doing a lot of cool waterfall stuff and it's actually starting to look pretty sweet. So I'm just continuing to polish stuff and I'm gonna be doing that for a while, so all next week I'm gonna be doing the same thing, just keep on making the environment look real cool. So thanks for coming and watching, guys. Short Friday episode. Happy Veterans Day. And I'll see you Monday. Toodles.